last week about steel production. He was at a rally in another Rust Belt state, Pennsylvania.
Steel was dead. Your business was dead. Okay? I don't want to be overly crude. Your business was dead. And I put a little thing called a 25% tariff on all of the dump steel all over the country. And now your business is thriving. Probably there's few businesses.
Hey, this is Daryl. It's Monday afternoon. I wasn't planning on doing another video, but I just had to when I saw U.S. Steel announcing 200 layoffs right before Christmas. This video about with Trump, it's a lie. U.S. Steel stock prices have dropped 70% since March of 2018. 70%. March 2018 was when he first introduced his little tariffs. 70% drop in their stock prices. Don't let them lie to you, man.